guys, welcome to this video. This video is going to be about turning the exitors from BFDI into opposites of each other. But before we start the video, we have to address that Hypercrystal, by the way, he's such a good creator, subscribe to him right now, made a BFDI opposites video, and some of the exitors are from BFDI, or BFDIA, where he's made shorts of them. So the people who are BFDI are Leafy, Spongy, Dora, and David. So none of them will count. So I think we're ready to start the video. Okay, so first off, we're going to do Fiery Jr. I made Fiery Jr. in a Smash Bros. Video. Don't know why I keep on bringing Fiery Jr. back up. I hate him either way. So, since Hypercrystal made Watery out of fire in his video, I think I should just make Watery Jr. Does everybody agree on that? Everybody agrees on that. Anyway, here's the design. I think this design's really good, and most people would like it. Some people hate it because some people just don't like supporting people. Next character I made is Stapey. A lot of people hate Stapey for a reason that I don't really know, but anyway, in Hypercrystal's video, he did every school object turned into sports, and I'm going to do that with Stapey since he's a school object. So I tried to think of some sport objects that Hypercrystal didn't make, and all I thought of was either soccer and the one that I actually used. So the one that I actually used was cricket, and I made Stapey into a cricket bat. This design is okay, but I still like it. It's a kind of more complex design than all the rest, but I still like it. Next one was hard in multiple ways, thinking of the object and also how to draw it. So the object I picked was a hand, a human hand, and we all know human hands are pretty hard to draw, and that's certainly not an exception to me. And so the character I picked was Robody, because he was built by hands, so yeah. I actually really like this design. It's so fun, and I love the big grin on it. It's so cute. I love it. Favorite design already. Okay, this next one is kind of weird, kind of not. So, Bracelety. We all kind of love her, kind of hate her. But what's the opposite of a bracelet? Well, that's an anklet, which is a bracelet for the ankle. So I made an anklet as the character design. This design is not good for an object show character. It's so weird, obscure. It's like a horrible, horrible design. Okay, so Loser. We all know him. We all know he used to be in the exit, but it doesn't matter. He still counts. So, there's Winner, there's Loser, and in Hypercrystal's other video, he made a character called Runner Up. And there's still one more missing. It's Participation. So I made that. And since it's still an opposite of Loser, I made Loser. I made the opposite of Loser a sphere, since Loser's a cube. And the color is red, since that's the missing color in the pattern. Anyway, this is the design. I think this design is okay, not that good. It's fine. You all remember how funny 8-Ball was in pre-split BFB, right? We all thought he was funny. Yeah, we all thought he was funny. So, what if I made his opposite design somebody who thinks they're funny, but really, they're not funny at all. And since 8-Ball is an 8-Ball, I'm going to make it a 4-Ball, since that's the opposite of 8. And here's the design. I think this design is kind of fun, kind of not. It's okay. Okay, last design. This design is really bad and also kind of good. The character I picked was Lie. By the way, why do we call her Lie? Anyway, so we all know Lie is like a complex character with a cool backstory and stuff. Well, this one, it's just basic. It's like Rocky 2.0. Anyway, the character I picked was a light bulb, since light switch, light bulb, yeah. Anyway, the design is horrible. And also good. I love the little face on it. It's cute. Okay, we made it to the end of the video. There's not much to say except for see you in my next video. Bye!